Oh, you in a hurry?
No, Charlie, we was just cutting up a little bit.
You know how dangerous these roads are, son?
Yes, sir.
Hey, there's Jordy.
Charlie.
Been a long time, Joe. Which one of you fellas done the least drinking tonight?
I had a couple of beers.
I see that. Put your license away. How about you, Shorty?
Oh, I ain't had that many, Charlie.
Suggest not going through town.
Yes, sir.
Keep your speed down.
Yes, sir.
What you got in that ammo box, Joe? Ain't planning to blow something up, are you?
Just tools.
I heard you were building them steel barns with J.B. Williams.
Yeah.
Solid-looking things.
Yeah, ain't gonna rot, that's for sure.
Welcome home, Joe.
Okay, watch yourselves, watch each other, and be ready. What do you got?
Well, he's in there. He's working on his bike.
Alone?
Yeah.
Let's take him now. Three go in with me, two go around the back. Monk, stay here. Let's go. You're in foot pursuit. Code three. You had him.
Durani. Mr. Durani. Sal. Mr. Durani.
Hey, what are you going to do with the ball?
Well, it's solid. Maybe put a down payment on a house.
Hey, don't you think that ball belongs to Roger or maybe in the Hall of Fame?
Oh, no, fellas. I don't care about the ball. Sal, you sell it. Do what you like. Get your money.
Thanks.
This is not about you or me. This is about Schultz's parents. Do you understand me, Mike?
Yeah, perfectly. Now see if you understand this. Under any other circumstances, we wouldn't be having this little talk. Schultz always spoke highly of you. And because of that, I'm gonna consider your request. If I get any more late-night visits, all bets are off. Do I make myself clear, Matt? I never touch your brother. Now get out of here.
Why are you here?
I'm here to take you back. Get your ass out of hole.
I don't want to go.
You don't want to go?
No.
Look at this place. You tell me you'd rather stay in this rat trap than go with me?
That's right.
You're getting in a fucking car.
No, I'm not, Billy.
The fuck you ain't.
Let go of me!
Oh, fuck!
You drew blood. You fucking drew blood! How'd you like me to knock your fucking tooth out, huh? Huh?
Get it, man.
Hey, why are we stopping? What is this? What's going on?
Warden Cook sends his regards, Mr. Brody.
This is kidnapping.
Oh, nonsense.
Look, I want to file a complaint. You're both going to go to jail.
We are looking for a man with one blue eye and one brown.
I already told the police I don't know the guy.
Recognize this charming portrait? You don't want to be the only one going back to jail. You should tell the police everything you know about Murdoch. They just might cut you a break.
I passed my lie detector test.
You in the back, get out of the vehicle.
You're under arrest.
Hands behind your backs.
Let's go.